he's come to court asking for a day pass so he can spend his birthday with his father off campus.
In court, the doctor talked about some of Swan's unusual behavior. He said that Swan began abusing alcohol when he was 8 years old, that he beat dogs and threw a cat off the roof of a building, that he used to picnic alone, and that he thought he could talk to birds. The birds would chirp, and he'd chirp back. I'm Pat Collins, News 4 Washington.